In today's episode of Aviapages, we are diving into the world of innovative aviation design with a focus on circular winged aircraft. We're taking an in-depth look at the Lockheed Ring Wing, an extraordinary aircraft concept that, despite never taking flight, continues to captivate the imagination of aviation enthusiasts. The roots of the Ring Wing. The concept of a circular wing aircraft is not as new as you might think. Its origins date back to the early days of aviation, with the French pioneering experiments in closed wing designs. One of the earliest examples was the Bell Riot aircraft, which featured two annular wings in tandem configuration, later evolving into a three-service aircraft. Unfortunately, the Bell Riot's journey was cut short due to damages during initial tests. Specifications, a closer look. The Lockheed Ring Wing, a commercial transport aircraft, was envisioned as a substantial marvel of engineering. It measured an impressive 52 meters in length, with a wing circumference of 7.4 meters. The innovative design featured the wing attaching to the fuselage at a low, mid-length point, arching back at a 27-degree angle to join the tail, ultimately reaching a towering height of up to 23 meters. Innovative design for efficiency. What sets the Lockheed Ring Wing apart is its incredible potential for fuel efficiency. Designed to accommodate up to 120 passengers, it was particularly well suited for commuter routes that didn't require high altitudes. The unique circular wing offered significant aerodynamic advantages by minimizing wingtip vortices and their associated downwash. This innovation allowed for shorter runways, reduced fuel consumption, and minimal crosswind interference. Why didn't it fly? Despite its promising design, the Lockheed Ring Wing faced several significant challenges that grounded its ambitions. Increased parasitic drag offset the fuel savings gained from enhanced lift generation. Meticulous engineering was required to address issues like flutter and boundary layer separation. Moreover, the concept of a circular wing aircraft was less understood and less mature compared to conventional designs, making it a riskier and costlier venture. Securing funding proved to be a substantial obstacle, as investors were understandably cautious about supporting a project fraught with so many unknowns. The legacy of the Lockheed Ring Wing. The Lockheed Ring Wing aircraft stands as a unique chapter in the history of aviation design. Although it never took to the skies, its innovative approach to solving long-standing aviation challenges continues to fuel our curiosity. Who knows what the future holds? With ongoing advancements in technology and aerodynamics, we might one day witness a circular-winged aircraft gracefully soaring above us. Until that day comes, the Lockheed Ring Wing remains a captivating what could have been in the world of aviation. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell to stay updated on the latest aviation innovations and incredible aircraft stories right here on Aviapages. Thanks for joining us on this journey through aviation history.